Okay, today I thought I'd demonstrate a technique for blending oil pastels. The composition will utilize elements and principles of design like balance, unity, color, tone. The composition is based on the yin-yang. Now, the first thing that I have students do is I have them use a particular line to divide the paper in two. And I'm not saying to divide it in half, as in proportionately perfect. You're just dividing the paper in two. Then whatever line you use to divide the paper, you use to create shapes in the two sides of the paper. Now, the next thing is you choose color combinations that are near each other on the color wheel. I'm going to start on this side with a dark brown and retrace the line. Now I'm going to go back and blend that line out into this side, away from the edge. Press hard, close to the edge, and ease up as you move away, so there's not as much pigment being put on the page as you move away from the edge. Sometimes I like to add a neutral color, like this brown, into this, so that the thing is not overly bright when you get done, because this is going to be a fairly bright picture. Next I'm going to use a brighter color. I start a little bit over the top of the brown, and I do the same thing. I press hard, and as I get away from where I started, I ease up. Now I'm going to go to a next color. I'm working my way through warm colors. I ease up as I get away from. Now I'm going to go up and lightly blend a little bit on here to make this blend together a little more. The idea is not to leave lines between the different colors. One last color. Again, I can go back up in here and blend a little bit more. All right. Now, whatever I have done, this side, I need to do to this shape. So I'm going to go along the edge. Probably don't want to bring this out quite as far because this is a smaller shape. There's not as much room in there. looks a little less red. A little more red in it. Alright. Now, whatever I do to this side, I'll have to do to this shape. So I'm going to start with a really dark green. I broke the crepe off. I broke the oil pastel because I press really hard to get the effect that I like with them. If you press lighter and you're trying to blend, you might take a paper towel or something and blend the edges with that. I usually let the oil pastel blend. Okay, now, gotta make the color go out away from that so it's not a solid edge, so we haven't created a line. And I'm gonna go to the next color. I'm gonna go ahead and break a piece off. Pressing really hard, and as I get farther away, I blend it out. Lighten up. Now, I've used opposite colors on the color wheel here. Sometimes that's a good way to do it. There's lots of different ways to approach the color for this, but you do want some contrast between the two sides, and so color's one way to do it. Blend that out. I'm going to use a yellow. Use the same yellow I ended the other side with. A little bit of red on there. Now again, I want to do to this shape what I did to this side. Start with the dark green. Go to the next green. The next one. Finish with the yellow. Now that's pretty well blended. Another thing that you can always do when you're using oil pastels is you can blend over the top with some white. If you do that, my fingers don't have anything on them yet. If you use your finger, you run the risk of getting colors that you don't want rubbed into your colors. All right, so there it is. Hope you enjoyed the video.